Now let's dive in and look at an example of an Ascension series. And the good news is if you watched some of the previous videos where we talked about engagement campaigns, and in particular the example that we gave there, which was the Gain Logic Fear campaign, then this campaign, which is the Upsell Abandoned campaign, should look very, very, very familiar to you. And that's because this follows the same Gain Logic Fear path. So if you recall with Gain Logic Fear that we used in the engagement series, we were referencing, hey, you just opted in, you just, you know, requested this lead magnet, therefore buying this tripwire is the next logical step. Well, with the Upsell Abandoned campaign, instead of saying, instead of referencing the previous action, which was the lead magnet opt-in or the lead magnet request, we're saying the previous action, which was the previous purchase. Okay. So, and if you look, it's nearly, I mean, the emails themselves are nearly identical. So I'm not going to go and completely, you know, rehash a discussion about all this because we already talked about it in the example engagement campaign. I would just refer you back there if for some reason you didn't watch that particular video, because the only real difference is right here. In the example engagement campaign, it said yesterday, you know, you requested insert lead magnet name. In this one, it's yesterday you purchased product name, and I just wanted to say thanks for your order. So happy to have you in the family. More importantly, I wanted to make sure you saw this. So as with any engagement campaign, with any Ascension campaign, we always want to reference the previous positive action. So in an engagement campaign, the previous previous positive action was they opted in for a lead magnet. They signed up for a, you know, maybe a mini class or, you know, or a webinar, a teleseminar, something like that. Whatever the thing is that they requested, the engagement series is designed to get them to take the next, you know, to get them to go from a lead to a prospect. From a lead to a customer, from a prospect to a buyer. With the Ascension series, it's the same thing. We're referencing the previous positive action. Hey, you just bought this, but they hadn't bought the next thing that they should have bought. Okay. That's why this is called an upsell abandon. Typically, you will have already made this upsell offer on the thank you page, although not always. Not always. And you're just going through, and you could see the structure of this. If you compare this to Gain Logic Fear, which you already have, it's nearly identical. In fact, in this email, I think it's almost exactly identical. Same thing when we get down into scarcity-based, nearly identical. Same thing here. This is it. I'm done talking to you about this. The last few days have been encouraging you to get them while you can, right? Nearly identical. The only real difference is this opening part right here in the Gain email. Instead of referencing the previous action, which was an opt-in, we're referencing the previous action, which was a purchase. And so that is the Upsell Abandon campaign. If all this seemed unfamiliar and you haven't watched the video that I did on Gain Logic Fear in this module, please go back and watch that one, because that's where I unpack all the nuances down here in the email. But if you understand Gain Logic Fear, then you understand the Ascension series. Then you understand Upsell Abandon. And furthermore, if you understand the Engagement series, then you understand the Ascension series, right? Because they're really designed to do the same thing. They're designed to acknowledge the previous action and then get them to take the next logical step. Acknowledge the previous action. Here's the next step you need to take. That's what engagement and what Ascension does. The only difference is with Ascension, you're trying to get them to go from a buyer to a multi-buyer. With engagement, you're trying to get them to go from a prospect into a customer, okay? So with that, hopefully you have a little bit clearer understanding of how Ascension series works. You have an example here, which is three-part. And obviously, if somebody doesn't make a purchase here, then you could continue to extend the Ascension series through surveys, through sending out testimonials. But for the most part, you're just going to put them back on your broadcast list and, you know, try to get them to buy something else a little bit later on.